in a dance one night. It was really surprising. A woman come and asked me to dance. I thought she was joking, but when we get on the floor, imagine in the midst of everybody, I was feeling shame to hear what the woman said to me. Spooky, please give me the thing that you have in your pants. I want it right now, she said. Darling, please take the chance. I said, honey, girl, you're crazy. I can't do that here in the dance. She's still falling. Please give me the thing you have in your pants. Yeah. You should see how she was dancing with me. Lift up she dressed, jerking she waist, embracing me tightly. Then she was rubbing my back, kissing from my neck right up to my face. Suddenly she made a grab to the front of my pants and pulled the belt off my waist. And also, okay, please give me the thing that you have in your pants. I want it right now, she said. Darling, please take the chance. I said, honey, you're crazy. I can't do that here in the dance. She's still falling. I want the thing you have in your pants. Alright. A policeman came and tried to tell she, girl, look, stop carrying on this kind of slackness in front of everybody. But she embarrassed the policeman. Imagine, he leaves the dance and went home. She told him, the thing that you have in your pants no good, so leave me alone. But she asked, okay, please give me the thing that you have in your pants. I want it right now, she said, in exchange for romance. I said, honey, take it easy. Can't you wait till after the dance? She's still falling. Please give me the thing you have in your pants. Take it. I like it. Now you won't believe, but it's some cash in my wallet. That is the thing in my pants pocket she trying to get. Yes, it was rubbing on she neck while dancing. She couldn't resist the temptation. So you see, that night she was broke. That is why she insists that she wants me to give she the thing that I have in my pants. And then I gave it to her that night after the dance. And when I finish still playing licorice all night, she won't give me a chance. You know she want me to give she all the thing I have in my pants. But she take it. Country girl living in the city always want me to come and spend all weekend with she. She want me to come last night, but suddenly she start making noise on the telephone just because I disagree. So I told her, I don't care how you cuss, I don't care how you fuss, I don't care how you scream, I don't care how you dream, I don't care how you shout, and I don't care how you bawl. I don't care how you scratch your wall, but tonight I ain't coming at all. You make me feel so weak and upset. Always say you're coming now, but you never come yet. You do this to me cause you got your ability. I can't take it no more. Please come quick, Smokey. Have some sympathy. Doo-doo. I don't care how you cuss. I don't care how you fuss. I don't care how you feel. I don't care how you scream. I don't care how you shout. I don't care how you bawl. I don't care how you scratch your wall. But tonight, I ain't coming at all. All right. asked me if I really love her. I said yes. She said, well, why can't we come together? Always making excuse and have me waiting so long. This time you with all your friends drinking rum. That's why you just never come. Doo-doo. I don't care how you're cussing. I don't care how you're fussing. I don't care how you feel. I don't care how you scream. I don't care how you shout. And I don't care how you ball. I don't care how you scratch your word. Now tell them
I ain't coming.